Good morning, students. Today we are going to start part 5 of unit 1, digital documentation advance, and the topic for this part is implement mail merge. This is the last topic from this unit. First of all, let us understand what is the meaning of mail merge. Mail merge is a feature within most data processing applications that enable user to send a similar letter or document to multiple persons. Suppose you want to give a party to a friend or relative, you have to type the invitation letter. That time you have to type all the address of your friends and relative, and then making the document. And this is very difficult work to make more document, but this work can be done very easily using mail merge option. Student, with the help of mail merge option, we can send the same letter to more than one person. First, then the mail merge process requires two parts. First part is main document. Main document means the document that contains letter or text which is to be sent is called the main document. Next is data source. Data source means the file where all the addresses of the receiver are stored is called data source. The process of combining main document with the data source is called merging. After merging, we will get the final document is called the merged document. So the mail merge process involves three steps. First one is creating main document, and the second one is creating data source, and last one is merging main document and data source. Let us see how to create main document and data source, and finally how to combine these two. First, open a new document or existing document. Here I have typed one birthday invitation here. In this letter, I am not specifying any two address, because if you specify the any two address here, you can send this invitation to that particular address only. That is, you can send to only one person. So don't specify any addresses here. You have to enter all the receiver address in some other place. After creating the document, you have to click the tool tab first and then choose the mail merge wizard. Now the mail merge wizard giving the several options. See, the first one is starting document. First, which type of document you want? Current document or creating new or existing one, or start from the template. Which kind of document you want to choose? That one I use the current document, because this already I created one invitation here. That's why I'm use the current document, and then press the next option. Next option, here the wizard can produce a letter or email. Which type of document you want to create, letter or email message? I want the letter only. Letter only we can send to the group of more than one person. So that's why I'm choosing the letter, and then next, and click the next button. Now next step, here you got to choose the address bar. In this step, you will have to choose the address and the fields also. First, you click the select different address list. You got to click if you want the these addresses. If you want, use that one. Otherwise, if you want to create the new address, click the create option. And then here, so many fields up my display. What are the fields you want? You could just give the values for this field. Suppose I want the first name, address one, and the city I want. So here I give the datas. So first person detail and the address I'm specify. Address, this is the address of first person, and the next is here I'm specify the city. If you want the another one address, if you want to add, click the new option. Again, you add the second person detail, name, address you have to specify, address specify, and then city you got to specify. So here I want the two addresses only. After that, click OK option. Once you click the OK option, automatically move to the save window. You have to save this address list. The address list saved in the Excel format. Click OK option. So now here you have to give the name for our detail. I specify that. name I specify here. Address name here, I click the save option. See here, now the address is saved. Here also here click the OK option. Next step, you got to press the next key now. After pressing the next option, see here, here you have to create the salutation. Means if you want to give the Mr. or Mrs. that also if you are specific, click this button. And then you have to give the salutation, you have to specify. I don't want anything, so that's why I remove that everything. And then go to the next option. Here you have to adjust the position of the address block and salutation on the page. Position of address block means where is the address, the two address will be displayed from top or left. Top I want, and the centimeter also you got to specify. Centimeter also you have to specify. This is increasing one, you have to decrease that one, that then only it will go up. See here, it's a reduce that. This is the decreasing one, it's going up. Okay, so I want this centimeter from top, so I'm choosing that one. So I'm not using the any salutation position, because if you are specifying Mr. and Mrs., it will you can specify the up and down position, you can specify that one. I'm not specifying anything, that's why this is not visible. And the next, you got to press the next button. So next button, you click the next button. This steps, you can edit a document. Already see that the address order, the letters also given. If you want to edit the document, you got to adjust the space, everything that you can do. Click the edit document. See here, here suppose you want to move the letter up, so you can move it like this. After that, again you want to return the mail merge window. So here, and then press the next button now. Here you can edit the, again you can edit the individual letter, you can edit, means you can see the edit individual document here. Two letter will be created. If you want to create the individual letter, you can make it any changes, you can make it. If you don't want to make it any changes, means click the next option. So this is the final process. Here it is asking save with the starting document, original document you want to save, or save the merged document, which otherwise you got to print the document, otherwise to the send merged document as the email. Which one you want, you can choose. I want to save the merged document, I want to save. Here it will asking save as the single document. It save as the single document. Within the single document, you got to save the content. Other save as individual documents means already two addresses created. So that is two document it will create. If it is the individual, all the addresses saved in the individual document. So here you can choose the letter, you can choose from 1 to 2 addresses you given. Now based on that one, you can choose the number here. After the save document, it will asking the name for the merged document. See here, you can give the any forward document. So I am giving mail merge. Otherwise, mail merge invitation. Mail merge invitation. This is my merged document name. And then click the save button. Click the finish button. Let us see the separate page generator for each letter. See that this is the first letter and then this is the second letter. So this is the way you can create the mail merge. Student, part B unit 1 has been completed. You got to practice this mail merge and the other topic also. Thank you.